The holy shrines of Imam Hussein and Al-Fadl Al-Abbas, peace be upon them, have announced the red banners atop of the holy domes will be replaced with the black ones tonight on July the 18th. Official religious and public figures, in addition to large numbers of the Shia followers of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them, will attend its annual ceremony. It should be mentioned that holy shrines in Iraq, Iran and Syria have been covered in black banners to mark the inception of the Holy Muharram.